Any news from the deer?
Yeah, some bridge collapse. They're having to drive around the river. They'll be here soon.
Okay, gents, stay sharp.
Watch your right.
Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Hang on.
Okay, gents.
No way I imagine that. Nothing.
Wait.
Got a man down over here.
Shit. Shotgun.
We have company. Spread out.
Where are you, Otto?
Another guy down. Oh. We know you're out there.
Yeah, he might be here. That's it.
For now. We should better keep moving.
Thank you.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
A hell of a view. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Thank you.
Don't do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
Rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not.
You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Nothing. Thief. What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure. Sam, you find anything?
Damn thing, they're all in. You?
Yeah, same here.
Nothing. Another thief. What happened here? Hello. Huh, another one. Man, is this what was on the shelves?
Nathan, over here. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan, inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, there's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon.
Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was.
Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there. The rope's not gonna reach you from down here.
You see if you can swing to that other chain. Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me.
Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. Go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. You Sam?
Yeah.
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
About there.
He sure is excited.
Hey, can you get me up there?
You bet. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go!
Oh, quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Oh, shit! Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Through this window!
Let's try this again.
Huh?